from Colorado. This is Jacob from Alabama, and we're out here with Jay Scott Outdoors with Kay Purser, our guide, and freaking just doubled down on two freaking awesome Goulds turkeys.
You know, this area out here is just, this is exactly what we saw on the Pursuit Channel 4 or 5 years ago. It just went, wow, that looks really cool. And Mexico and the mountains and seeing the Goulds, because these Goulds actually do what turkeys are supposed to do, gobble, strut, and come in. And it's just been an awesome hunt.
Having a great time, and we went out the first evening. This is the first evening of our hunt, and within 20 minutes, I got a great gobbler. It was fantastic. How many yards would you say that was?
Oh, 14, 15.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's close enough.
That was close enough. I was hoping he'd go over there.
Congratulations.
How about that?
What do you think?
Well, it's our first morning here in Chihuahua, Mexico. Goulds turkey hunt. Three birds down. We shot one last night. Been an awesome hunt so far.
Awesome. Tagged out.
Tagged out,
baby.
Let's go look at it.